Bob. And once again, we want to say thank you to the